A father remains under police guard in hospital after being charged with murdering three of his children in a Sydney house fire. It's alleged the 28-year-old man attacked his partner before lighting the lalorpark home on fire early Sunday morning. Three siblings died in the blaze, and it's alleged the man tried to stop rescuers helping other children to get out. He's been charged with three counts of murder, five counts of attempted murder, and the destruction or damage of property with intent to endanger life. The local community will hold a vigil for the alleged victims this evening. And if you need help, you can call the violence hotline 1800 RESPECT.